What's going on, party people? SARKAZZ here. It is 11:52 p.m. Sunday night. I'm editing a comedy show. Yeah, I'm doing I think a total of 6 comics. So what I do is the whole show, that each comic gets their clip, you know, their set. Yeah. Anyway. What up, yo? SARKAZZ here. I am a daily vlogger that posts on Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. doing everyday regular shit. If that sounds like something you want to check out, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
What's crack-a-lackin', y'all? Happy Monday. We made it. Yes, it is October the 4th. I was just looking on my phone in the car. About to head out to work. Finally! You have a great weekend. 8:07. Let's get on the roll with my music. Had a great weekend. Time to get back to the grind. I'm ready for it. Let's go. Three, 5 o'clock, call it. I'm just leaving work. I was talking to Ethel. Catching up on the weekend and shit. But I came out just in time. Raindrops are falling. They're working on the parking lot, paving it. It's looking rather nice. This camera's gonna fall. Let's see how long it's gonna stay up there. Anyway, I hope y'all have had a great start off to your week. But by the time you see this, we are at Friday. Yeah, because Monday, yeah. So I hope y'all had a great day. Who's that? Oh, work email. Look at that. I wish somebody left their lights on. Fierce. Anyway, let's get on the road. Crack-a-lackin' party people. Oh, I just hit myself in the face. 8:29, I'm on my way to work. How are you doing out there? 61 degrees. I see I got the hoodie on. Beautiful morning. Beautiful, let's go. And happy hump day. It is Wednesday, October the 6th. I got a list. The 6th of October. Headed to work. It's a gloomy 66 degrees right now. It's supposed to maybe some rain showers. That makes sense? Rain showers? It's rainish. It wouldn't be some rain. Rain showers. Is that a thing? I don't know. It just sounded rain showers. That sounded so weird. Anyway, yeah, it may rain. Whatever. It's still my type of weather, 66 degrees. Hope you're having a good week. I am. It's gonna be a long weekend. How you doing? Ooh, what the fuck is this? Okay. What? I don't understand. Ooh.
How did this doing this in the middle of Utica Avenue, son?
In the middle of Utica. Yes. If anybody, you know, has been to New York, from New York, you know Utica Avenue is no fucking joke. How they just gonna stop whatever broke down and do that in the middle of Utica? You brave. And his legs just stick. Mm-mm. They ain't no flares, nothing. Nah, bruv.
Stay here for a lifetime underneath the moonlight. Cause I don't want us to go. No, I don't want us to go. Yeah, you could be my lifeline, you could be my sunshine. In a world so full of pain, can you make it go away?
I'm not taking a cart. I was like, because I take a cart, I gotta take out the hand sanitizer under the iron for much. Smell good out here. It's smash burger. Smash burger. Oh, we tried that? Girl! Smash burger's the shit. I had the chicken. I had a chicken, a grilled chicken. Girl. Yo, it made me download the app. Let's go. Before I came into Target, I did a review for my review channel. All day. I'm here shopping. Ha! Da da da.
What is this? Don't I have this on my phone? No, I just logged into T-Mobile to pay my bill and stink pop up about stop scams, put on something blocker. But I already have that on my phone. I slept wonderful. How you doing?
Any of y'all saw Malignant? It's pretty, it's interesting. But I, you know, I know me, you know, yeah, I'm a movie, TV, blah, blah, blah. I'm watching, I could write these things. I mean, it was interesting. But my whole, if you didn't see it, oh, well, spoiler. I'm wondering at the end, because the cop was still alive. Both cops, because so one of the stomach was cut, the other one, his arm was like, so, like, does this chick get away with everything because she was born with L? So, basically, you know, it was a fetus that didn't split at the, you know, at, you know, the time of development in the mother's womb. So, the twins were conjoined, sharing mad, you know, basically all the body functions and stuff. But the boy twin was the evil one. And, you know, in the beginning it shows how, you know, you gotta cut out the cancer. It's demonic, like, fuck. Shit! You know, because at the beginning I was, like, confused, like, what the fuck is going on? But then as this goes on, the story goes, like, oh, but I got it. I'm like, yeah, they the same person. But then it's like how she don't know what's going on and da-da-da. It was kind of, yo, she had three babies, three miscarriages. Yo, her brother was feeding off the babies inside.
It was interesting. The boy, it was gruesome looking. He looked like Creepshow, Creepshow. That's, what was that show? Not Little Shop of Horrors. The Crypt Keeper, Tales from the Crypt. That's what the boy child looked like. Growing out her. Yo, she was a scene that they put her in jail because, they're trying to see, like, yo, you the one that's doing all this killing, blah, 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 blah. They put her in the jail cell with these women, like, yo. I'm like, yo, y'all need to mind your business. Y'all, this woman, new woman comes in there and y'all want to bother her? Yo. They was beating up, kicking. I was like, yo, they killing her, yo. Then her brother was like, nah, her brother's name Gabriel. Her imaginary, yeah. It's an interesting watch. It's not like, oh, must see, but it's an interesting watch, yeah. In the jail cell, yo, she ripped them a new asshole. But I really like the way it's done because, right, when she believed that she was, in control of her body and her world, and like you see, it will change all around her. So like, say I'm here working at the computer and my brother is out murdering somebody. I can see what my brother doing. Like, I believe I'm sitting here doing the computer, but I'm out there actually killing somebody. Because my brother's controlling my body. It's interesting. I give you that. It's interesting. So full of pain. Can you make it go away? In these streets, my appointment's at 10:30. We good. It's 9:52. We good. Something happened around where I live. Came around just so I can look to the right to see what's going on. Yes, I want to see. I can't make it out from looking in the rearview mirror, see the ambulance and the fire truck. I mean, that could be a car accident or somebody sick. I hope everybody okay. Over there is crazy. I mean, it's weird coming out there because, like, your visual seeing cars coming down, it's difficult. Cause you have a turning signal, like, you can stop if you're making the right, you can turn. A lot of shit can happen over there, so it's not surprising. And this white car behind me, I'm about to move over and let it go. Go ahead and pass, you dick fuck. Like, yo, like, I don't get it. It's a fucking, where are you in a rush to, bitch? And we had to say, like, where the fuck are you in a rush to? You got really far. Stupid. Had a wonderful doctor's appointment. Yeah, it's beautiful out here, honey. 73 degrees, I can dig it. About to make two stops and head in. Get to work. One errand down. Two, three more to go. Don't say you can't, because you can. Stop worrying. Try to forgive, because we all are suffering. Tank full. I don't know those you drive. I love it when that gas tank that is on full. Hallelujah! So full tank of gas, my car could go 311 miles. It does well on gas. I mean, we're talking about, yeah, that road trip's still gonna happen. Not, yeah, God's willing, next year it was gonna happen, but yeah, I got shit to do. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Okay, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. I don't know who they're talking to. There's somebody screaming just now. I don't know what they're screaming for. I don't know who they're screaming to. Just somebody stop blocking. I don't know. They're racing the car in front of me. I don't understand young people. I ain't old, but no, I don't understand young people. Yeah. This generation.